Recall she had been shot in the head, the stray bullet coming from the upstairs apartment. We've since learned Sonia Harrison was pregnant. She was inside that Southwest Atlanta apartment Monday night, babysitting her nephews. Her mom, fighting through the tears, says her daughter dreamed about joining the Army.
They took my baby future. They took my baby future. They didn't have no right doing that.
Atlanta police are still investigating, but they have yet to disclose whether they have any suspects or if anyone will be charged. That's just one of